Hi, Derek Johnson with Tatango.com here. I wanted to answer a question, which is, what is the difference between SMPP mobile messaging and SMTP mobile messaging? Because if you've been in text message marketing for a while, you may have heard these terms been thrown around, and I wanted to explain the difference between the two. So first is SMTP mobile messaging. What it stands for is the Simple Mail Transfer Protocol. And essentially, back in the day, what the wireless carriers did is they said, wouldn't it be cool if a person could send an email address to a mobile phone and that email would show up as a text message? Sounds kind of crazy now with smartphones and everything, but this was a plan of the wireless carriers back in the day. So what they did is they set up domain names for email transfers for this type of service. So AT&T's would be something like AT&T.net. And then essentially what you would do is you'd put your phone number at AT&T.net, and that would be the email address to reach your mobile phone number. So I'd go into my computer, type 206-334-4012 at AT&T.net. I would type in my message, click send, and it would be transferred via email to my mobile phone and show up as a text message. That's why it's called SMTP, the Simple Mail Transfer Protocol. It's because it's email. The other one is SMPP, which stands for Short Message Peer-to-Peer. This is what everybody uses nowadays. It's essentially sending messages via the messaging channel over the wireless carriers to a mobile phone. So when you're texting friends, family, even a brand, every message is going through SMPP messaging rather than SMTP messaging. So that's the difference between SMPP messaging and SMTP messaging.